Glaucoma is a condition that damages the eye's optic nerve. The optic nerve is the cable that connects the eye to the brain, allowing you to visualize and interpret the world around you. Optic nerve injury from glaucoma affects the clarity, contrast, and field of vision. If treated, damage can be limited and your vision can be preserved. Currently, there are three ways to treat glaucoma: eye drops, laser, and surgery. Initially, your eye doctor may start you on eye drops. The name of these eye drops can be very confusing, so to make it easy to remember, these drops are designed to have different colored tops. With eye drops, you're more likely to control the glaucoma, and your future vision can be protected from seeing like this to continuing to see the world around you like this. Clearer, broader, and brighter. Thank you, and we hope to see you at your next follow-up visit.